There's a little half-curl ram that we found up here on the Grays River while we're deer hunting. Try and get him centered. He's about 700 yards away. Nice little half-curl. We've seen him for a couple of days. He's got another buddy with him. But he's right below the cliffs. Spot that'd be pretty hard to shoot. But a pretty ram. Today is September 24th at 5:30 in the afternoon on the Grays River. It's a little windy here, so that's why it's a little bit shaky.